We are here because our alumni board has been working over the past 2 years to establish chapters around the state. We have one in Panhandle, one in Tallahassee, Jacksonville, Tampa, Orlando, Miami, West Palm. So it is finally Broward's turn.
This is the most important chapter.
There you go.
That's the last, right?
I think especially outside of Tallahassee, these alum chapters are so very important. And that is that alums give back to the law school in many, many ways. And the most valuable, the most precious is when you give back to the law school with your time and your effort to promote the law school.
I want to thank the FSU law community for allowing Killings to all be a part of this event. It was an amazing event. We had over 60 people here, including the dean of the law school, Dean O'Hara O'Connor. I just want to say, go FSU, go Seminoles. I'm really looking forward to having an amazing chapter here in Broward County, the first Broward chapter of the FSU alumni. I think we're going to go kill it. We're going to have an amazing chapter.